All right, getting ready to pressure test the cooling system. There's some big pieces right there. Ladies, quiet on the set.
Hey!
I'm
playing with something hard.
Oops.
Nothing.
I wasn't supposed to say
we're working here.
Right. I'm just, yeah. Okay. Anyway.
You speak a little louder to yourself.
Ooh. Okay. So, cooling system. Down pretty low. Expansion tank is sitting at full hot. I'm going to top this off with distilled water. Right. And then we're going to pressure test this and see what we got. Ooh, yummy, yummy corrosion and crispy critter wire. Look at this, boys.
Uh-oh. We're coming.
You want to see something yummy? Not really. More like yucky.
First. Hold on.
Oh, God, Scotty.
I'm drinking water. I had to swallow.
Look at that wire, boys.
Oh, snap!
Wow. There's a whole lot of not good going on in here. So, battery cables are going to go on the list. Obviously. The quick disconnect, that works fine. We'll deal with that headache. That actually is probably what saved the battery, even though it was flat.
Yeah.
So, anyway.
Just
I'm
like
gonna
my chest.
All right,
I said flat. I didn't say anything.
I'm going to fill this up. And look at it. It's kind of icky inside.
Here.
It's not bad.
You film, I'll pour.
Ooh, look at you, Scotty.
Mm. Well, I got to suck up to the boss sooner or later. I want lunch today.
You get... What? It's just like you in... This is you in the bathroom, too.
Uh-uh.
I'm kidding.
My dick ain't that big.
Making a pee joke. Stop.
And at this rate, this noise keeps up, I'm going to have to go pee.
That's why I went right before we did this. So let's fill this up, and then I'm going to pressure test, and we're going to play. See where we're leaking, because that was way down, and the expansion tank is... Full. Good enough. Don't put the lid on because I have to pressure test it. Is it going down? A little bit. Bubble.
It's actually kind of cooling. Well, we don't know what it's going to run like, so.
Oh, yeah. It looks like it has just water in it, to be honest. Yeah. That's not good. All right. Get the pressure tester.
So I had to take and unbolt the shroud and the radiator upper bracket so I could move the radiator forward enough to get our pressure tester on. Also, the vent hose, the clamp was completely loose. That's really cute. Anyway, just rocking this forward, you can see discoloration in this radiator. No, it's more than likely leaking. So I'm going to pump this up. And we are going to play everybody's favorite game of Find the Leak.
Today.
All right. Pumped up, as you can see. Quit making hissing noises.
That wasn't me. That was the car.
Shut up.
Sorry, dude. I had to.
All right.
All right. I'm not going to do
that. Okay. I'm looking.
No, I'm not going to do that. I am not ready to have anything.
Cooling system. No leaks so far, which is good. You know this radiator has seen better days. Just looking for leaks. Looks good, actually. Cooling system is intact, minus this loose clamp. So far, so good there. That makes me happy.
Yeah, nothing. It's passed. It's passed the test so far. Let me look around back here. Just make sure nothing is leaking. And these heater hoses are a little on the old side. But so far so good, no leaky. All right, I'm happy with that. I'm gonna take the pressure off carefully.